Copy Trade Tutorial App Version. What is copy trade? Copy trading involves replicating the investment strategies of professional traders. It is highly suitable for beginners exploring futures trading. How to copy trade on MEXC. Open the MEXC app and log into your account. On the homepage, tap the More shortcut button. Tap on Futures. Then tap Copy Trade to enter the copy trading page. 1. Selecting traders. On the Copy Trade homepage, scroll down to view available traders. Each listing displays the trader's performance metrics. These include P&L, win rate, and other trading indicators. You can filter and choose traders based on different criteria that match your investment preferences. 2. Setting copy trade parameters. After selecting the desired trader, tap Copy Trade to enter the Copy Trade Parameter Settings page. First, set the copy trade mode by tapping on Smart Ratio. You can select from Smart Ratio, Fixed Amount, or Fixed Ratio mode. Smart Ratio mode places orders using the same funding ratio as the trader you are following. Fixed Amount mode invests the same margin amount in each copy trade. Fixed Ratio mode places orders at a fixed multiple of the trader's order quantity. For this tutorial, we'll use Fixed Amount mode as an example. Second, set your copy trade amount. Enter your desired copy trade amount in USDT. Note that the minimum copy trade amount required is 30 USDT. Third, configure your account stop loss. If your net loss on a copy trade reaches the stop loss threshold, the copy trading relationship will be terminated. All positions will be closed at market price, and any remaining assets will be transferred back to your spot account. Fourth, tap More Settings to access additional parameters. Under More Settings, you can choose the futures pair to copy trade. Configure the trader's liquidation settings, risk control settings, margin mode, margin settings, and leverage and slippage settings. Once all settings are complete, tap Next Step to review your copy trade settings once again. After confirming everything is correct, tap Submit to complete the copy trading setup. 3. Managing copy trading orders. On the My Copy Trades page, tap Following to view all your copy trade positions. Tap Edit to reconfigure your copy trade parameters. You can also choose to unfollow a trader. When a copy trade generates profit, a portion of the profit will be shared with the trader you are following based on their profit share ratio. The specific ratio can be viewed in the trader's profile or in the copy trade settings. Experience copy trade on MEXC today.